tsena mo dikgwebo njalo me repalle ke go ka ba le di solutions tsa go ka go di sa dikgwebo tsa rona ya re ba ka kwano go ka tla re thusa ka tsone di solutions tsa hore di business tsa rona di tsamae sentle ba tla rena tota jalo tshedimosetso e tsepameng tota mo thulaganyong ero ka gonne ke a go buisana le bone ke bua fa tota jalo ka Mabato Matondo anale Lindo Zuma. Yes, baka kwano ke a go buisana le bone. Welcome to the Capital Drive. Is it afternoon? Yeah, I beg greetings this morning.
It's night or
evening. Good morning. You'll feel relieved with how long you bulisi. Afternoon, it's weak. Good evening, it's so weak. But good morning.
Yeah.
Even the after 12, good morning. Good morning. Oh, it's 10 past. Welcome to the Capital Drive. You can greet our listeners at home. Ladies first.
Dumelang, ke nna Mabato Matondo go tswa FGTG Business Solutions.
Mabato re go amogetse bathong.
Ni dingelele kubalaleli ekhaya igama uLindo akaZuma ngiswa ka FGTG Business Solutions.
Yeah, itse sibambe khona lapho. What is FGTG Business Solution? Yinle.
FGCG Business Solution in company
de ukufaka tu umuntu FGTG uyabona asikazele ngamanzi ke FGTG Mr. Zuba.
FGCG Business Solution in company le ezikhomithe kakhulu ekusizeni amabhizinisi asemancane nasakhulayo kanjalo nama MPO. Siyawasiza i-commitment yethu kusekuthenini kakhulu sithembeke ekuthaneni siyazinikela ngesikhathi sethu siyazinikela ngolwazi lethu and into yethu ihlezi guaranteed ngoba ngasonke isikhathi sifuna ukugcina ubudlelwano oburight nama customers wethu of which that makes us to be like more different because we've been around for 7 years but close 7 years we've kept our clients from 2013 up until now they are still with us because of the services banikeza out FGTG Business Solutions in company ekholelwa kakhulu ke ekujabuleni kwama customer nebhekelela kakhulu ukuthi inkampani ye client lethu yenza kanjani kunokuthi sibeke ukuthi usikhokhele kakhulu.
Talking about services, Mabato, what services do you offer kakwa FGTG?
Re offer a business advisory, company registration, re ba thusa ka go registara, payroll services, NPO funding assistance, taxation le COVID-19 relief funds claims le bookkeeping services.
Oh yeah, kana le based mo Pretoria ne?
Yeah.
Do you have other branches beside ya mo Pretoria?
Yes, njengamanje sina mo branch awu 4. Sine Pinetown branch eseThekwini okuyi head office ye company.
Yeah.
Sibe ne Pietermaritzburg branch eku number 83 Street e Pietermaritzburg. Sibe nale esuka kuyona okuyi Pretoria branch eku number 246 Paul Kruger Street Protea Towers. Office number 524, floor number 524. Ubese siba ne enye yokugcina eseJoburg kuGandhi Square.
Oh, ise Gandhi Square.
Yes.
And then what is unique about your business?
Sa re se dirang gore re sa tshwana le di-business tse dingwe ke gore ga re kry-ela di-NPO funding, we do not take a single cent from tšhelete ya teng. And re offer a business advisory e mahala if o register le le rona.
E di popular le tse selo. And then the proposal le di kwala ke lona, everything e dira ke lona.
Yes.
And then zaka hetsene a le be greed.
Ai
lona ka le rata ba. Yes, yes. And then ke ntweli rang unique yeo.
Yeah, phezu kwaloko okunye okusenza sihluke ukuthi sinabantu engathi sebemkatshubovu or they are experienced in this industry yama business ulwazi labo liningi kakhulu njengoba ngishilo ukuthi we've been around for 7 years ningi inkampani esesisizile kanjalo nama NPO so lokho okwenza ukuthi ulwazi lethu ngithi liningi kakhulu kule kweza ma business, hence we are the business solutions.
Aha. Zijika izinto. Give it a cent.
Zajika izinto.
Yeah, ora ora like wala sent and ke makala kire zijika zijika la kuphi manje. Zajika izinto.
Yeah, zajika izinto program.
So it's a program.
Yes. We have ama programs out three under us. We have uzajika izinto. We have TEP and then we have mass 7.
Oh yeah.
Zajika izinto program ubheke kakhulu kuma NPOs.
Yeah.
Where this is a ama NPOs, it's either una manje or you want to register it. You can come to us to register also now. Champ, you have ama problems financial, you think ama advice structure saka siko, right? We are here for you. Zakuthina nje kune subscription fee ke eh 400 rand ikhokhana inyanga nenyanga. But ukujoyina musa joyina ujoyina u 750. Nakho ke sikwenzayo ke kuloza jike izinto uma sujoyinile. Sikwenzela I training or ngathi ama workshop. Business compliance registration, oku kuthi sikubhekela ukuthi izinto zakho kosazi zihamba kanjani, oku kuthi ama NPOs akufanele tax ngokomthetho.
Yeah.
So sizama ngayo yonke indlela ukuthi sikutholele lento ekuthiwa tax exemption, oku kuthi awu tax. Sikwenzele ama narrative reports adingeka ka DSD ukuze ukwazi ukuthi ufandwe uhulumeni, ngoba uhulumeni uhleze ufuna ukubona ukuthi unyaka nonyaka wenzeni leyo nto yenziwa unyaka nonyaka.
Yeah.
Sikwenzele ama site visits sokubheka ukuthi usebenza kanjani nje kanjalo, nama monthly bookkeeping akho siyakwenzela.
Oh. Kona ko ziyajika izinto.
Yes, phezu kwalokho nakho kokunye.
Yeah.
Siyakusiza ukuthi ube ne financial management e right, ukuthi sikunikeze i training yayo.
Yeah.
Sikunikeze i training ye administration ye NPO yakho. Bese ma ukuthi NPO yakho ake ngenze example, let's say mhlambe it's an ECD okuyi crèche. We provide you with the training with ECD development as to how you must look after ingane that are under your care.
Ah, yeah, 400 rand the best.
Just 400 rand.
Ah, but judge you can get better. And then, guna ama tender entrepreneur program.
Yes.
Yeah, ama tender, yes, yeah. Kaba tender, pen, eh? 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 Tender. Magi is a tender. Ah, so I guess you are Javula. So, the Tender Entrepreneur Program, what is all about?
Tender Entrepreneur Program Yarona is all about how uplift the small, medium, and micro enterprises.
Yeah.
And how to find the opportunity to how the tender to be in charge to be active. How le under Rona, under TEP, or career business advisory and planning. Taxation services, business compliance, mentorship, the bookkeeping services.
Ah, le mentorship.
Yes.
And then you're not okay.
You're
not. I it's a my list jigs in toy.
Yeah,
I but it's EP. If monthly subscription your corner, it's 550.
Ah, cheap.
And me fusas ocho ina guzo vulifaili. Ukoka 1300.
It's understandable still. Tender.
And as ukona la kuTP, kuTP okunye sikwenzela kona. We provide you with tender pricing. We provide you with business advisory and as well bookkeeping services now are included lapho. Okusho ukuthi even if unabasebenzi bakho uyancane kobambula ini kale ba ufuna ukubakho ke UIF, you come to us, we do it for you.
Ah. And lapho laifunishe matenda.
No.
Ana na sponsorship.
I'll start
next. All right. For inquiries, how can FGTG be reached?
For our Pretoria branch, Ukari Keramo 010. 786-2744 010-786-2744 and then email yaronaki inquiries at fgtg.co.za or website yaronamo www.fgtg.co.za
Yang zokala ma number foot
Inamba masiphinda ithi 010
ya
786 2744
yes. Mabatu, your last message and then kuzolandela wena baba babuzuma.
Renali khape application it's re thusang ka tsone tsa go renta agricultural state land for 750.
Yeah.
Yes, so if o batla go gore go thuse go apela lefatshe la la state la agriculture for dijalo for leruo jalo le jalo o ka patela 750 and then re ka go thusa le ka documentation ya teng.
Oh wow, sa malala le chipile we tsa one 10,000. Eh? Ah ne, lona le duru and le tender. Your last message, Mr. Zuma.
What I can say is that umuntu on a business eli struggle shayo noma elenza kahle angasivakashela kuningi esingamenzela kona, especially nalabo abanema companies njengoba sazi ukuthi there's this COVID-19 relief fund ekhona ekisho government. Mhlawumbe awazi ukuthi ungayi-accessa kanjani, nabo abasebenzi bakho bahlele ekhaya abaholi, ungeza kuthina sokwazi ukukusiza ngama-claims akanjalo ngale kwenkinga.
Hey, bengibizi ngigcwalisa ama-form namhlanje. Yeah, COVID is affecting us all. Guys, thank you so much. I'm definitely sure that I'll be talking with you again next week. The very same time.
Same time, same thing.
Yeah, we have appointment.
Yes.
I know about it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Kelly FM 95.0. Building better communities.
Check it out.
I'm in love.